In order to gain maximum efficiency and the highest performance from the excavator, you should first prepare the ground. If the excavator is unstable, you'll not be able to perform efficiently, and it may also be unsafe. With the bucket, take material and make the surface level for both crawlers. Flatten out the surface using the bucket. Move the undercarriage to the digging position and grind the surface with the tracks, working in opposite directions alternately. Operate the travel rocker pedals forwards and reverse until you feel the machine is balanced. Always dig over the front idler. Sometimes the stability is even better with the idler slightly higher, but you will lose some of the digging depth. In many places, it's impossible to avoid digging on slopes. Try to find the best position for the undercarriage, where it's less steep. If you're unable to, prepare the ground with the digging equipment. Digging at too high an angle could cause damage to the engine due to lack of oil pressure and lubrication. If it's absolutely necessary to work on a slope, do not overfill the bucket, as this will slow down the slewing speed dramatically and force the slewing transmission to work at stress and reduce cycle times. Use half-filled buckets and with lower engine RPMs and slewing speed downhill to avoid damage to the machine. When you feel you have full control, slightly increase the speed. The time spent on preparing a horizontal working ground is very quickly made up for if you have the opportunity. Now, you're able to fill the bucket 100% and slew both to the right and left at maximum production. Always prepare the ground to achieve the highest performance. Flatten out the surface to achieve a flat working position. Always dig over the front idler.